keep it real. I feel okay. So we gonna keep. So I'm about to keep it real. What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Carly Sarah back at again with the YouTube video. You already know the vibes. I'm back at it again with my favorite kind of video to make, which is a Fashion Nova haul. Okay, I'm about to keep it real with you guys. I feel like my style has changed so much from when I first started working with Fashion Nova until now. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video and get some inspiration from these new clothing items that I got from them. Also, before I show you guys what I got from Fashion Nova, you guys can use my promo code RLYCarly for 20% off. You already know your homegirl got you. But yeah, let me show you guys what I got. All right, so the first thing I got from Fashion Nova is this denim jacket. It's cropped. I'm absolutely in love with it. I paired it with another pair of Fashion Nova jeans because I love Fashion Nova jeans. And that's on what? That's on period poo. And I also matched it with this cute little like bedazzled bralette that I just have just chilling in my crib. But this is the fit. This is the first item I got from Fashion Nova, and that's on what? That's on period. Okay, so next thing I got is this skirt set. So this is the skirt. I don't know if you guys see it, but this is the skirt. It's just like a long black skirt that goes up to your knees. It's very wholesome, I think that's the word. Wholesome, very, yeah, like I'm guessing that's the word, but it goes up to your knees, so you're not really showing too much. So the skirt is not too short, and it comes with the matching shirt. So this is the shirt. I got this because there's this like family event that's happening in the summer. If Corona doesn't like stretch that long, and I wanted something very classy, very cute, very simple, and yeah, so I got this, and I would match this with black heels. Alright, the next thing I got is this, like tracksuit two-piece set type of thing. These are the pants. It's this like corduroy brown material, and I love it. And it comes with the sweater. And it's cropped, it's a little cropped hoodie, absolutely in love. So the reason I got this is because it just reminds me of a teddy bear, and I could wear this when I'm just like lounging around in my crib, you know, just chilling, watching Netflix, making TikToks, you know the vibes. But this is the set. I'm gonna be trying all of these on for you guys and showing you guys what they look like. But if I'm feeling like wearing this out and going to the grocery store or something, I'll wear it with like white Air Forces. Or if I wanna like dress it up, I'll put them with nude heels. This goes either way, and that's why I'm absolutely in love with this set. So I'm just pull up to my driveway. That's weird. Anyways, so the next thing I got is this set, and I wanted something cute and simple for summer. So it comes with shorts and the shirt, and the shirt says over it because I'm over a lot of things. But these are the shorts, and this is the shirt, guys. Hold on, let me show you guys the shirt one more time. It says over it. I don't know, I just see myself wearing this with like what's it called, ankle socks with like white shoes, and just like chilling with my friends, going to 7-Eleven, chilling at the parking lot, you know. It's just like an everyday like summer outfit, and it's so simple, it's so cute, and the material is so soft. I don't know if you guys see that. I don't know if you guys see it, but the material is super soft, so I feel like this is such light. This is something light and easy to throw on during the summer, and I got it, and I love it, and you know the vibes. This next item is bougie. Not gonna cap, not gonna front out here, but what's Carly without being a little bougie? It's a floral long sleeve pants set. If I can figure out what's back and front. This is the back, this is the front, okay. So this is the pants, guys. It's a mesh material, so it's like kind of see-through. This is the pants. It's floral, bunch of flowers, you know. And then I have the shirt, which is a long sleeve, and it's also mesh, but it's not cropped, it's like a full like long sleeve shirt. I absolutely love this, and I definitely see myself wearing this in the summer, you know. Like, you'll notice that my style overall is very simple. Like, I'm not really into like designer things, I'm not very into like mix and matching a lot of items. Like, I keep it really simple and have the shirt and the matching pants, you know. So the next two items I got kind of go together. This is Carly's ratchet side. These are the pants that I got. They're biker shorts. This is the bum. This is the front, but the knees say fuck off. Okay, so here's the thesis. So I already have biker shorts from Fashion Nova, and I wasn't really looking for a new pair of biker shorts until I saw this one that said fuck off. And this is literally me, because, you know, like, off, you know? I would pair this with this shirt, and it says baby girl. If I can be, there you go. So it says baby girl down the side. In love. It's like a mint green color. And this is something, this outfit that I just showed you guys with the biker shorts and this shirt, I see myself wearing on like a summer night. You know, it's a summer night, me and my friends are chilling downtown Toronto. I put this on, put the shorts on, and you know, I'm comfortable, but I'm still stylish at the same time, and I still look like I'm that bitch. So I got this shirt and those pants. And the last item I got, let's zip it up, is this jumpsuit. I love jumpsuits. I feel like everyone already knows this. I love jumpsuits. Like, I really love jumpsuits. They're just the easiest, simplest thing in the world. Like, I don't know how to describe it. You just slip it on, and that's it. You don't have to worry about, oh, what shirt matches these pants, or what pants matches this shirt. What do I wear? What hairstyle do I do? You know, it's just a jumpsuit. You slip in it, you zip it up, you put any shoe you want. Like, I literally wore this with fluffy slides. I can literally wear this with heels. I can put sneakers with this. Like, it's just so versatile and just so, like, I just love jumpsuits. It's just easy, you know? So I got this jumpsuit. It's a long sleeve jumpsuit. There is like this mesh material on this side right here. Two stripes on each shoulder, and then there's one big fat white stripe on each leg. And I love it. I love jumpsuits. But yeah, that's all I got. But yeah, that is all I got from Fashion Nova. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna post the pictures on. Follow me on all my social media, which will be in the description box below. And I'm about to pan to the lookbook, or me trying them on.
Shawty look so fine like that. Cooler with my baby, let's spend time like that. Everybody know that me and mom ride like that. Staying down for my baby, I won't lie to ya. Always gon' ride for ya. Ayy, me and you got a 100 type connection. She's some more by injection. Loving her complexion. Love mama soak and find out. Blow that ass back, yeah, I'ma pipe it down though. Ayy. And there ain't no holding back, cause baby, I already know who keep it saucy on the track. Yeah, that's my baby, I shoot my shot, baby. Come on, let's rock, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ooh. You a mind, yeah. You a mind, yeah. Still in your ride. It's alright, girl, it's okay. So intelligent, baby, you was heaven sent. Working on my flaws every day to be a better man. Together forever, it's just me and you. No worries, baby, my heart stays true. Ain't no place that I'd rather be. And in your arms, honey, can't you see? Said it's all right, said I got you tonight. So wind your body up close to me. Keep it honey how it's supposed to be. Little mama, ayy, I won't be a problem, cause I'm popping on my own shit, baby. You a mind, you a mind, you a mind. Still in your mind. It's alright, girl, it's okay. You know this mind's on the track, keep it so sweet, baby.